Hello YouTube world, this is Alex the Gaming Teacher, and welcome back to my blind run gameplay of Watch Dogs. So, middle of the mission here, end of Act 3. So far it's been pretty chill. Got little checkpoints here and there. Nobody there. Okay. Oh snap. Hold on. Let's check the camp. Come on, are you serious? Oh snap. They're coming. Oh, I should do this. What? Are you serious? Why can I not? Unless, oh my gosh. Yeah, might as well just use the big gun here. I guess, we just need to craft it. Oh, we don't have anything to craft that. Oh, no. That's not what I want. Ah, I see. So I need to look at that then. We need to buy more of that, whatever that thing is. Okay, but now, come on, I want proximity. Can you not do it? Okay, whatever then. I don't get it. What happens if I go this way? Oh, what if I did something here? I don't get this. I can't even freaking use this now. Oh my. Yeah, I don't understand. Oh, I was freaking pressing. Alright, whatever. Maybe this is all due. Oh, is that an enforcer? That was an enforcer, the last one there. For crying out loud. Okay. Gotta get him from behind.
Got fuck all over here.
That sounds so weird. Dang it, you know, I should have just took him down since I had the ability to do it now. Alright. Let's see, what's next?
If I catch a bullet, if somebody finds this, it makes sure everybody knows what I was. Shit, I was nothing. I came from nothing. I got nothing to ask.
Are they gonna come over here? I guess not. Oh, look at this, I can pick him up still. Oh, snap. I have a feeling that I'm gonna get popped immediately.
I got nothing. Gonna move on.
I don't know. Well, I guess we'll find out.
Got fuck all over here.
You got shit over here. I'm moving on.
If they...
Shit, this motherfucker needs to be dropped once and for all.
See if anybody tries to go that way. Oh, what if I do this now? Wait, what? Dang it.
Go and get him.
Watch it, cuz. Okay.
Shit, watch your ass.
Better not send any reinforcements. Where's that last guy?
Like a fucking dog.
Where is he at?
Go! Don't come back until you find that pussy!
Okay. Do we get extra for takedown? I don't even know now. Gosh, this place is like a maze. Alright. So the grenades definitely come in handy. I see why the proximity is better though, because it's like you don't even have to, you can throw the bomb and then not have to worry about when they get near it. This is apparently not where we're supposed to go. Oh, here we go, the elevator. This is not an elevator? Oh gosh. Where the fuck should I go then? Wait, maybe... Oh my gosh, what the heck? So I'm supposed to go through here? Okay, here we are. But there's still more. Oh. Hold on a second. Gotta check. Nothing here. Okay, Oh, snap. What the heck? Electronic parts.
Fudge.
I'm I'm wondering if this is something that I can, have explode. Let's find out. Where the fudge? Okay, so first of all, that thing got electronic parts. I don't know what it's necessary to build. Oh, fudge! Totally messed that one up there. Yep, that's not it. Wonderful. What the heck, man? Ay, ay, ay. Where do I go? There's gotta be probably some ladder somewhere. Oh, that thing that we unlocked. I don't understand. No, that's where we came from. Yeah. Oh my goodness. What's... Oh. Looking all around here. Well, I mean, this room was just to get a bunch of cash. Nothing else, right? Okay, maybe the camera. What? What am I looking at here? I mean, did we even try going in here? Wait. Maybe we didn't. Oh, we didn't. Oh my gosh. That's what I gotta do. Okay, shouldn't be anybody here. Another one we have to unlock. Hold on a second. Maybe I should explore here. Nah, there's nothing. Alright. Oh, that's right. He's doing what he was started with, bedbug. So probably no fighting at this moment, right? What the? Yes, that's right. This is the same room Bedbug was in.
Okay, Clara, I'm in. We should start receiving everything now.
I see it. It's all coming in. T-Bone's going to start decrypting it as soon as we have it all. That's a pretty big download.
All of this is Iraq's leverage. It's blackmail. He's been collecting this for a long time.
There. That's everything. Hurry back, Aiden. T-Bone's decrypting it now.
I'm on my way.
Okay, so we gotta leave. I'm sure guys are gonna show up though, right? This could have been that simple. Oh boy. What? No.
Oh man, look at you! Crispin? No, no, wait. Pierce, right? This all you, Pierce? The auction?
Iraq!
You the shit raining down on me? Cause I got a lot of shit raining down on me. Stop right there. I'm not about to let you get away with this. You've been fucking me up, snooping in my shit, right? Interfering with my plans.
Iraq, we're all dead!
It was you. You were the other hacker in the Merlot.
That there's my currency. My masterpiece. And you trying to take that from me?
You took something far more valuable from me.
I took from you. Motherfucker, I don't even know you.
Oh, fudger. I don't even know where to go. Oh, I'm a goner. Are you serious? Wow, I just... Oh, what the heck?
Oh, so you wanna fuck with my family, huh? Break into my house, try to steal my shit, huh? Do you know who I am? Do you?
A wannabe king in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong!
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to counter people off the battlefield.
What the hell am I supposed to do?
Now, I'll make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch. It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You go down low, man. Kill that motherfucker.
Uh-oh. Jeez, are you serious? What the fudge? Why don't you move over?
Just do me a favor, man. Just make it quick.
Oh, interesting takedown there.
Don't bring war to a soldier, boy.
I bet more are coming.
You think we're friends? What, having a chat?
I'll take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
The Merlot's a slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. All sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. This is not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
I'm the most fighting death, pussy. You shouldn't have come here.
What?
Do this, man. It's just a job. Damn, motherfucker, get a job.
Okay, what the fudge? I had a feeling I was gonna get blown to pieces, but I'm wondering if I could take him down. I probably can't, though, because it wouldn't be that easy.
Oh, so you wanna fuck with my family, huh? Break into my house, try to steal my shit, huh? Do you know who I am? Do you?
Wannabe king in a tiny castle.
Oh, no, we have to take care of these guys first.
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to counter people off the battlefield. Now, I'll make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch. It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You go down low, man.
Oh, dang it.
Kill that motherfucker.
Oh my gosh. Dang it. I seriously have to go through all this dialogue again. I totally thought that they were coming from the other side. Alright, so what we should do is... Alright, let's see here.
Wannabe king in a tiny castle.
What?
Then you're wrong.
And you're Lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to counter people off the battlefield. Now, I'll make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch. It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You go down low, man. Kill that motherfucker.
Okay, where the fuck are they? Sorry to swear there.
No way. No.
Dang it. There we go.
Take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
The Malazzo Slick Hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. This is not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
Okay.
I got my eyes on you, motherfucker. I'm gonna end you. You see me?
Yeah, I figure we can't. Okay. So we're gonna definitely have to take him out with, I don't even know. I'm probably gonna have to go with a machine gun. Unless... I don't know if I have the grenade launchers. Okay, let's, we need to get through this as quick as we can.
Break into my house? Trying to steal my shit, huh? Do you know who I am? Do you?
I see.
A wannabe king in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong!
And you're Lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to counter people off the battlefield. Now, I'll make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch.
Dang.
It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You go down low, man.
Just wish you could skip all this dialogue.
Motherfucker.
Man, this is fucked! Eat this, motherfucker! Man, this is some fucked up shit here, cuz!
What the fudge? Come on, heal, man. Okay, let's see here now. In case he,
I think we're friends. What, having a chat?
I'll take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
The Merlotta Slick Hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. This is not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
Where's he gonna be?
Bet you ain't seen nothing like me.
Well, I. Oh yeah. See, here's the problem. I'm gonna have to probably put them on. Oh, dang it. Not the middle, but... Oh, you know what? I should just freaking throw the grenades. Oh my gosh, let's just forget this and throw the grenades as he shows up. It's ridiculous. This can't be too difficult.
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
Yeah. This shouldn't be too difficult, seriously.
Self-righteous motherfuckers! I dragged your kind of people off the battlefield!
I just hate that we have to freaking...
So you get back to your family! Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch. It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with you. I am the police out here. You go down alone, man.
Dang, seriously.
Kill that motherfucker!
Just wanna frickin'...
Fuck this, man!
They're gonna come running out this way, right?
No way, man! No way!
Ooh, headshots help. Oh my gosh! No! Get... Seriously, man. Okay, maybe we should,
You think we're friends? What, having a chat?
I'll take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
The Merlotta Slick Hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. This is not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
I haven't lost a fight yet, pussy. You should have come here. Real
What? What the fudge? Oh my gosh. I don't know what the fudge is going on here. Oh my goodness. Jeez Louise, like, are you serious? He's a freaking human. I don't know why it took that long. Ah, dang.
After something bigger. He wanted the video from the Merlot job. He never did find it. Well, the Viceroys are gonna regroup and a new leader will step up. And Bedbug, he's got a chance to get out now. I hope he takes that chance.
Seriously, I thought it was a dead man. Like, what the heck? I thought that was him the whole time. I guess it was somebody else. The guy in the armor. Alright, so Act 3. All said and done. Wait, what? What is this? Vigilante intervention. One down, one to go.
I know what I'm doing. I don't need you on my shoulder.
But I think you do. We've always been stronger as a team. You know that. It's not weakness to admit it. Let's face it. Without me, you wouldn't have the data. And you have it, don't you?
Yeah, all of it. I want Nikki.
My God, I was right to bring you in. You see? We did it. Now bring it to me. Directly. No one else.
Alright, let's first of all check how much time has gone by. Alright, what I have first on my list is I'm gonna go to one of those stores where we can replenish. Since we used a bunch of, had to rely on those grenades there. Come on, where are they at? Okay, it's this thing. Well, hold on, let's see if there's... Actually, I might just do a... Maybe I'll do a convoy one now. I haven't done those in a while. Is there any? There's two gang hideouts. I don't know, there's one there. What the fudge are the convoys, though? Jeez. Can't find a single one. Okay, so... That's what I was looking for. Wait, what was I... Oh, hold on a second. That's just a pharmacy, I think, the other one. Oh, there is a convoy there, though. Wait, then let's see. What the heck is this? Buy key crafting components. Oh. No. I don't get it, then. What is the... What is this place supposed to be? Buy crafted components to craft more tools? Okay, is that nearby though? And it says we're in vigilante status, okay. Oh, you know, let's just go on this thing. Oh, brother, though. Some finish. But I'm just like, goodness gracious, how many freaking times do I have to fire this weapon at a guy that has no armor? At least it didn't look like he had armor. Okay, where the fudge is the store at? What was this blood? Why? The map is so weird because it makes it look like I'm... Alright.
Hi. Need some?
Yes. Full on that. Unstable? Oh. Let's go all in here. Might need to, build up on the go to a weapon store as well. Just so I could sell them too.
How's it going?
If you want anything else.
No. Now. Where the fudge? Okay, so let's go to here. So we can craft it directly anywhere at all, so. Yeah, if I ever rode a motorcycle, I would never really do that, but I think I died one time too when I was like trying to go behind a car, riding like this. But alright though, we are getting towards the end of the, you know, main mission that is. Ooh, snap. Oh! Oh no. Oh, it survived. It's still here. Hey, what? Who did that? I don't know if I said this, but yeah, I disabled that online hacking, and boy, am I loving that, because I just hate, like, you know, trying to roam around here if I need to get to my next mission, and then all of a sudden, somebody in this world, also playing Watch Dogs, let's just waste my time here. Look, there's a weapon store nearby as well, so maybe we should stock up. I'm gonna cut in line here.
Hello?
Wait, what? Oh.
Hey.
Ain't that a shame?
Okay, so let's... let me get to the... gun store first. Where is it at? Jeez, where was it? Said it was nearby. Oh, it's over here. You know what? Let's just do convoy first. Try it out. And with the convoy missions, I'm kind of thinking, should I try to just, instead of driving away, I know, like, what I was doing with the whole going to subway or the train, whatever. It's kind of a little lame way. Jeez, oh, this thing has a hard time slowing down. Hold on, does anybody have any money for me to steal? Yeah. Okay. I didn't mean to do this. Ooh. I wonder if it's skill points, because skill points, we get them not just from leveling up, but... Oh, we got 3. Yeah, I don't think we'll have what I want. Okay, well, where is it? There.
Usually if the cops get close to somebody, that somebody ends up dead in a gutter before they can talk. And this guy must be a VIP. I'm gonna leave him as a little gift for the CPD. That'll Wait. Shake up the viceroys.
What? Damn, this is a long route. Okay. Ooh, I see truck there. That's probably who we'll go with. Which way is... Oh, they're going this way. Something I'm also thinking maybe is, should I just... That one part about the steam pipe. Is there any steam pipes nearby? What if I try to... Hold on a second.
Honk again. See what happens.
Let me see here. Fudge, that's right, I can't... Oh. Oh, what if I do that, though? I should do that with one of the vehicles, then. But then, they're gonna start driving away quickly. Eh. Maybe that's not the best thing to do. Alright. Great, now suddenly there's more. Come on. Oh. So that didn't work out. I guess we'll just try to do the same thing. As I always do, just try to ram them. Dang it. Oh, what if I, try doing this? Dang it. I should have tried doing a... Oh man, I don't have enough speed here. What the fudge? I can't even see. No. Oh my gosh, are you serious? Should I get on the freeway?
Fuck it, I'ma just slam the door, what?
Oh, I stole their vehicle, so this mine might be faster than... Okay. Ooh. No. I'm not gonna go to our hideout.
I'm gonna hit him hard, watch it.
Oh. No! You gotta be freaking kidding me. Do they not see me?
Bounce! Won't this me again?
Uh-oh.
We get more.
Let's see here. Was it? Nobody better be calling 911 now. Okay. These actually could be pretty fun missions because you could decide how you want to complete them. Unlike the gang hideouts. Yeah, that's something else too though. It's like shoot the tires. And then if I try to make a getaway. But look at the where the heck I'm at now. Oh my gosh. What was it, this one, though? Like... Ugh, oh well. Okay, what should I do next? Oh, go to the gun store, maybe? Guess we'll do that, and then maybe just close things out. I don't know why I want to start with the gang hideout, perhaps, but... Yes, where the heck... There it is. Ugh. What happens if I run through those spikes? Alright, we'll go ahead and take one of these here. Something else I could do is also just go into all these cars and then... Usually, yeah, look at that, he just takes a little bit of money. Takes a little bit of money from each new vehicle. Hold on a second. Okay, just checking. Just a little something, brother. Oh, is this a new route? I thought there was gonna be like some ramp here. Well, I guess that was a cool enough stunt. This car has got good swiveling around. Alright. Oh my gosh, see, here we go again. I'm just thinking, yo, I'm pretty sure this is the store. What it says there. Okay. Hey, look, it's the guy who gave me coffee. Hello. You got time. So I know shotguns. We ran out of that, right? Oh. Well, hold on a second. The bullets. Yeah, we're full on bullets, though, because from the last one. Except for... I'm sure for one we used to kill Iraq. Well, let's see, though. Your most expensive weapon... I guess... Oh, because we already have that, probably. Why is it... Some of them say equipped. Well, look at this one, though. Full auto shotgun? Oh, what the heck? We don't have that, so maybe I should get that one. Let's get it. I'm just looking at it right now. Fully automatic shotgun made largely out of stainless steel. Oh, dang. Totally good one to get there. Right, I'm looking at what else. Yeah, so my guess is that these other ones here is like we already own them, so that's why it's not saying anything about buying it. Ooh. Grenade launcher. Okay, let's just see, though.
Need a hand?
What the fudge are you talking about? Auto assault rifle? Oh, dang. We almost have enough money to get... Oh, that's really it then. Well, let's see here. Full auto assault rifle. Grenade launcher, though. That's a big upgrade, so look at that. Russian designed, excellent short range, and is all around devastator. Ah, so we're gonna need to come back and steal 6,000 bucks. Hold on a second.
Thanks
now, fight. What is this though? Oh. Maybe I ought to do this as well. What does this say though? That on the top, refill ammo. Like refill everything? Okay. Did I do it? I believe so.
Come again, we're open 7 days a week.
Okay, yeah, I guess that would be reasonable. Yeah, so we should definitely get 6,000 bucks in no time. And hopefully every store has the exact same weapons. So, we're not gonna have to really worry about it. Alright, I think what I'm gonna do maybe is start the next episode. Oh snap, is this another convoy one? Well, where do we have to go anyways? Act 4 starts in the bunker. Okay. Well then maybe... Maybe we'll just start the gang hideout since we're already here. Oh, stop sign. Nobody has to stop now. What? Are they all talking to me? No, as long as I'm at vigilante status. Oh, that's right though, the skill point. Ugh, freaking gosh. Oh look, and it's right on my pathway here, so... I feel like we might... Hold on, I thought I saw a check mark. Let's see if we can get this. Because this is another way we can get money. Wait, what? Not getting any money here. But I'm guessing this is all true stuff, though. These names, Cermak Bridge, why would they make it up? I don't know if they have this in the Watch Dogs 2 as well. But alright.
Oh crap!
Hey, yeah, I'm talking to you.
Hey,
don't get lost.
Thanks, man.
Just don't call the police, and we're good. That's it. Now, how about I steal some money on your phones? Anyone? Oh, that's it. They don't even have a phone. That's why they weren't calling the police. Okay. Let's take a quick look at... stats. Look at that. Only 6 more levels. Still have 1 more CTOS tower to hack. And, let me just see here again. That one needs 5. That needs 5. Ah, that needs 5. I think we're pretty much done with combat. Focus boost, you know, that's actually probably not... maybe we should just get that then. I don't know. Definitely not getting escape artist. Alright, what the heck then, let's just get focus boost. We'll decide later. Because here's the thing. What if it works? Maybe it won't though, I mean, cause just like some of those items where it says it needs to be, I don't know what it crafted or unlocked. Ah, jeez. Hold on a second, can we not go this way? Oops. Ah, jeez. Taking the shortcut here. going to a gang hideout we don't need. Well, then again, okay, that's right though. Gang hideout doesn't start. Come on. Guy saying come on as well, the singer. Alright. Steal some of your money. $380. Every little bit counts. It's funny, I was just stealing it as he's running. Anybody else? Is there anybody else? No. Alright, well, that was a pretty good wild episode. What does this guy sell again?
Hey.
Nah. I'll probably get a Gatorade myself, like, as we speak, but no. Alright, so thank you guys all for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, then please smash that like button and subscribe to my channel if you've not already. And if you have any questions or comments of anything at all, then just put them in the comment section right down below. And other than that... Ooh. Oh, hold on a second. No! Nah, it was too late. It's just trying to get that fire truck to, anyways. Yep, other than that, stay safe, everyone, and I will see you all next time.